research of slavery because I had a topic of slavery and got very interesting facts. Some of the interesting facts were that they had to work all day with no freedom. Another interesting fact is that they had to work 24/7 with no rest. I was interested in slavery because black people were treated differently. And in 2018, black people had the same rights as white people. It's very unusual and weird that black people were treated differently. It's illegal to treat black people differently in 2018. I worked really hard on my unit on slavery. I had some hard parts and some easy parts. It was hard to set up the plan, but after that, it was easy. I worked all day and night on my unit. I really enjoyed my unit and so happy to get to do this. Black people sailed across the Atlantic Ocean in a group. A lot of them did not survive. Some had diseases, others starved to death. There were a lot of black people sailed across, locked up in a bottom boat with no room. They had a very hard time. The ones that made it across the Atlantic Ocean got sold to work for white people living in America. They would have to spend their life being a slave. Could you imagine that? Slaves had different roles. For example, some work inside for a master as maids or servants, and some work outside on farms. Slavery became officially illegal throughout America in 1865. No more being disgusting to black people because they're black. After the slaves got free, black people and white people had the same rights, and everyone lived a good life. Slavery was a very hard and disgusting time for black people. Hope you enjoyed my night script. Thank you.